So we basically have this comic protagonist who's a master of being a wonderful funny asshole. The story is this. The evil organization from Earth sent this man to make their names known to even to other planet. And so Combat Agent 6 was sent to this unknown planet with Megumin with a shotgun. Actually, her name is Alice and she's an android made to help the scum. They both then met this, that, and her. And the kingdom requests for their help against the war against demons. And Agent 6 acquired a high position in the kingdom's military. And I think he's scummier than Kazuma. Yeah, scummier. Combat Agent 6 do the stuffs that the princess is ordering, but in a different way. Like Kazuma Sato, they do things differently. So if you want an anime that's so similar to Konosuba, this anime should be on your list. Oh yeah, and a harem. This anime is harem, right? Does it still count as a harem if there's no love affair? I think that's 1 minute already. I don't know. I don't count really. Matai macho! Daisuki!